going in investigator or something could round it to keep it. It was clear. Up to the highest point on the course as they cross towards the launch cabin. Claire Horton Smith with Vidi Vici. Number 215. Vidi Vici over the fourth. Knights on Broadway coming in the 12th. Off the 5th is Claire Horton Smith and Vidi Vici. Very nice there in the 5th, Vidi Vici. Claire Horton Smith to the water fence. Water and Ernie's both 6 and 7. And down to the lonely oak. Alicia Cowburn and request. It's off in the collecting ring, so she might jump some of the smaller fences, but as far as we know, she's jumped all the correct fences. She's gone clear, so case of a bad gesture, a good performance. She's coming back over the bridge to Constable for the final time from the Little Square Island. Cowburn and request.
I hope this one doesn't
miss. Yeah, well, it's a skinny leech. 8 and 9, very quickly, particularly at the skinny at 9. The brakes have gone on from request. Whether she gets away with that, not sure. Just kept going forward, so it was clear over the island. 7 request. They go on to their final 3 fences. Being hotly followed now by Phoebe Cashmore. Knights on Broadway must have gone well. They're over the island at the Arrowhead. Sunken Road. Fort Smith and Vidi Vici. Latest down to 2-1. Amy Hackman and Justin and Joey. Cowden and request there over the final 2 fences. So completed, well done. Final call we're waiting for, one competitor in the collecting ring with Rebecca Hewitt,